Maintenance of nocks, of course, is a very important factor. Not just the wear on each individual nock, but also how that nock is affected by things like chemical exposure. For example, DEET, which is used commonly in North America for insect repellent, is very, very reactive with the materials used in almost every nock out there, with the one exception of Easton's Super Nock in the non-translucent colors. Those are a xenoi, and they're very chemical resistant. And also sunscreens, some of them contain chemicals that can affect nocks. Besides that, though, there is also the normal wear and tear that goes with using a nock. And Kris, nocks do have a lifespan. They are a consumable.
You know, depending on your bow and everything like that, you can get nocks to start spreading when you shoot them over and over again. I change mine out usually about every 100 to 200 arrows just so I know that they are brand new, fresh, ready to go. I change them probably a week to 2 weeks prior to the tournament just so I know that they're still performing as they should, but a couple tournaments through a nock is all right.
All important considerations from a champion.